friend.
I test my coy. We are going to tell you a folk tale.
A folk tale full of awesome characters.
A traditionele volksverhaal wat vertel is deur die eerste mense van Suid-Afrika.
The koi koi.
Don't you mean the Hottentots?
No, that's what the colonialists called them.
Yeah, and the colonialists killed all of them.
Not all of them were killed,
but their language was destroyed.
En ons gebruik koi woorde in Afrikaans, woorde soos abba en gogga.
And I have also learned to speak some Nama.
Nama, hoekom?
It's a mooi taal.
Mooi taal, Nama mooi taal. That's no one understands.
En dit is steeds deel van wie ons is.
It's not part of who I am.
Dit is deel van wie ons is.
It's not.
Dit is.
No,
dit is.
Ladies, ladies, ladies! Huh? What about the dominant Nguni tribe? What? Huh?
The Nguni tribes also took land from the Khoikhoi.
Oh, you mean the Zulus?
The Xhosas also took many clicks from the Khoikhoi language. Clicks such as and Ikolani ukabela umqoqozi. And iqaqa lezikakhleka ukuqaqa.
Can we do that scene by the lion's cave?
Yes, let's. Khamilayon went back to his cave with his fresh kill.